they're doing the bidding of the progressive left. They are much more interested in gender-neutral bathrooms than they are on Israel.